What do you think about club?
It's awesome because I get to play ping. We get to go on trips and we get to play ping pong. Table tennis.
I like club because it's fun and it gives you something to do.
And I like club because it's got loads of different activities like table tennis, and you can do dancing and music, and it's just something to do instead of sitting at home doing nothing.
You get to do different activities and go on different trips, like Fort Park and yeah. Hayden Island.
There's lots of stuff to do.
And bowling.
There's lots of stuff to do, like games and stuff.
And Bart Lynch.
Well, I did an assembly soon after I came here. I've been here now for 20 years. And a lot of the kids were greeting me in the street, "Hello, Father Colin." And I thought maybe what they were saying was, "Hello, Father Colin, are you going to open up a youth club?" So that's what inspired me to start, and that's where we went from. Well, there's usually about 30 young people, and they come and they go, of course. And it's mostly the traditional things, as well as arts and crafts. And but what they really like is to socialise, and what I think their parents like is the fact that they are in a safe environment with responsible adults who will make sure that they engage in appropriate behaviour or try and encourage them to.
What do you think about club?
I think it's a good place for people to hang out and enjoy themselves.
Club makes me feel safe because I hang around with people my own age.
Club makes me feel really happy. Coming in and just, you know, seeing my friends and having a good time. There's a lot of things that's going on in the state, ranging from drugs and knife crime. Club enables us to come here and, you know, have a good time and, you know, just forget about things.
If the youth club didn't exist, it would be more kind of dangerous. And plus, people will rob you and all that. Youth club can, because of the staff around here, can actually protect you and all that. That's what I think.
I believe that we've done a lot to create an estate that is peaceful and manageable. By contrast to some of the other estates in the area that are the reverse.
Some estates have got problems with each other, and if they go to youth clubs and go on trips a lot, and they go on trips together maybe, that could engage them and just become friends and just keep them off the road and stop getting into these gang problems and that.
The precious things love has in store. We have all the love in the world. If that's all we have, you will find we need nothing more. Every step out the way, we'll find us with the cares of the world far behind us. We have all the time in the world just for now. Nothing more, nothing less, only love.
club because it's fun.
It's good because it keeps you off the streets. Or Wednesdays.
Gets you away from your mum, your dad, from your annoying sisters and your annoying brothers.
Think you would do if the club
wasn't here? To sit around on the estate being bored, maybe.
If club didn't exist, I'd be doing different things, but club opens up new doors, which means I'm able to come here and, you know, spend some good time, you know, socialising with other peers.
Well, I've liked dancing from my young age, so, like, I just like doing it all the time, so it's good.
Dancing makes me feel like, it makes me feel happy because I can let like all my feelings out when I'm dancing.
What do I like doing at club? I like, you know, just coming here, seeing my friends.
Most of all, I like making new friends, plus you can relax here, chill out, listen to music.
I like table tennis because I want to be a professional player when I'm older.
I go to club because it keeps me off the streets on Wednesdays and I have nothing to do and it's fun here because you do lots of activities. My favourite activity is table tennis because it's a competitive game and when someone wins and they stay on, you want to beat them, and then you have to try your best to aim for your challenge, aim for gold.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself,